Today, we are going to talk about how to download Spotify music to Huawei without premium. Two parts will be introduced in this video. Part 1, download Spotify music offline without premium. Part 2, copy Spotify music to Huawei. Now, let's check part 1 to download Spotify music offline without premium. Start AudiCable audio recorder. All common music sources are displayed. You are allowed to add other music sources manually. Click setting icon to set the output parameters before recording. Set the output format, output quality, and output folder. According to your need, you can create a new folder. Set this folder as the output folder. Close the window to apply all changes. Start Spotify web player. Get a Spotify account to log in. Free and premium accounts are available. I've logged in here. Browse for a music playlist on Spotify. To precisely find the song or playlist you need, go to search column, search the song or playlist via keywords. Open the playlist in result. To record all songs in the playlist, play the song in order. Start from the first song in the playlist. Simultaneously, AudiCable is recording the playing song. AudiCable records song and original speed. We speed up this process in this video to save time. When it's finished, click stop. Click the delete button to remove the song you don't need. Click the folder button to open the output folder. Now you can enjoy the downloaded Spotify songs and move them to any device now. Check part 2, copy Spotify music to Huawei. Connect Huawei phone to computer via a USB cable. When connecting, change the connect in mode to file transfer on the phone. Go to this PC. Open Huawei disk. Find the music folder or create a music folder now. Copy this music folder to Huawei. Now we've transferred the downloaded Spotify songs to Huawei. Open music app on Huawei phone. Go to library. Click all songs. All imported songs are here. That's all today. If you need more regularly updated music tips, please subscribe us right now. Thanks for watching.